final four teams of the Challenge Cup have been decided as the last of the quarterfinal matches wrapped up on Saturday. I'm Marissa Pilla, and this is your secret no sweat post-game day recap show. Washington Spirit and Sky Blue FC got things started on Saturday morning. It was an end-to-end match with great defensive performances by both teams, but at the end of regulation, still remained scoreless, so this game went to penalty kicks. Sky Blue goalkeeper Kaylin Sheridan showed up big for her team, blocking an attempt by Bailey Feist to secure her team the victory. Afterwards, she talked about the significance of this quarterfinal win. What were you able to read from that kick to make that positional save?
Honestly, not much. They're great. They're all great penalty takers, and it was really hard to read them. Honestly, I think I got a little bit lucky, but it's just a good day for us.
Mentality-wise, what goes into preparing yourself for a moment like that?
Yeah, we knew this was it. This was do or die, and if we wanted to move on and fulfill our goals of making it to the championship, this was the first day and the only day that mattered. And I think you saw the 90-minute performance our team put out, and they were tuned in the whole time. It's really a team effort. I'm really proud of them.
To finish off quarterfinal actions, the Chicago Red Stars took on OL Reign. And stop me if you heard this one before. This game, scoreless through regulation, had to go to penalty kicks. It was a great back-and-forth attempt by each team, but Chicago ended up winning in penalties 4-3. Afterwards, I caught up with Kalia Watt, who scored her first goal as a Chicago Red Star. When did you decide where you were going to place that ball?
I actually switched because I saw her dive. I usually go the other way, but we're just so excited. I mean, that was a really tough game. Reign is a great team, and we're just excited to be moving on to the semifinals.
Your team went perfect 4-for-4 in your penalty attempts. How do you prepare for this type of moment?
Yeah, we've been practicing a lot because we know this is a knockout game. Rory tries to make things really tense and put pressure on us in practice so that we're kind of used to that. And I was really confident going in with all of our shooters, and we're just so excited. We all also have the best goalkeeper in the world, so we felt very confident.
We are on our way to the semifinals, which means we're done here at Zions Bank Stadium and we're heading over to Rio Tinto. Coverage starts on Wednesday, July 22nd, as semifinals kick off at 12:30 Eastern with the Portland Thorns taking on the Houston Dash. I'm Marissa Pilla, and this has been your secret no sweat post-game day recap show.